Dexter ill today.
Mr. Kirk, Dexter's in school.
I'm afraid he's not, Miss Fishmore. Dexter's truancy problem is way out of hand. The Baltimore County School Board have decided to expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
Oh, Mr. Kirk, I'm as upset as you to learn Dexter's truancy. But surely expulsion is not the answer.
I'm afraid expulsion is the only answer. It is the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
That boy needs therapy.
Purely psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
You're lying down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
Avalanche is above. Business continues below.
Did I ever tell you the story about
cowboys
and pigeons
and the Indians
and frontier psychiatrist?
I felt strangely hypnotized.
I promised my girlfriend I'd
get the violin.
Frontier psychiatrist.
That boy needs therapy.
Purely psychosomatic.
That boy needs therapy.
You're lying down on the couch.
What does that mean?
You're a nut. You're crazy in the coconut.
What does that mean?
That boy needs therapy.
Can you think of anything that talks other than a person?
A bird?
Yeah.
Sometimes a parrot talks.